Now I'm going to unbox this nice Nordstrom package. I've got a huge box here. So it's gonna take me a minute or so to open. I'm gonna try to do it faster than that. Oh, maybe it'll take me, you can bet how long it'll take me. It'll take 20 seconds, maybe 30. This wasn't actually as hard to open as I thought. I think I'm almost there. I can see exactly what they sent over. I'm very excited to know what's in the box. Oh, this is a huge box of stuff. Okay, something that says Calvin Klein jeans. This might be something for the husband in here that I don't feel like. Looks like a great shoe box. Hopefully there's some nice new sneaks for him. Wow. These are actually really nice. They're kind of a mix between comfortable and a little fancy. They've got a little shine to them. So possibly the kind of sneaker that he could also wear to work. Great. I love that, and I think he will too. That's awesome. I'm going to move these over to the side right now, since there's a lot of items in this box. There's a lot more to see. Now we've got somewhere going to our honeymoon in Hawaii. It looks like he's getting this beautiful pineapple shirt. I see something else for him as well. Looks like he's getting this one. Ooh, trim fit, nice long sleeve shirt with a leaf print. I think that's going to go really nicely. And then, something for me, got a nice, beautiful top here. The colors look like they'll fit in perfectly in line. I'm going to open this. I'm going to open. No, I was going to open mine first, but I'll open his first. Let's see how it looks outside of the company. Look at this. This is lovely. Trim fit. Beautiful design. Nice Nordstrom top. By Calibrate, by the way. It looks great. I'm going to put these right on the side by the shoes. Right there. So you've got a little pile going. I'll have him try on the pineapple shirt. And I hope this fits him because I think it should be really fun for him to wear that on the trip. You know what? I'm actually going to use some scissors to open this plastic. That will take us some time and energy here. And yes, we definitely just like this for the pineapples. Who would not want to wear this on their honeymoon in Hawaii? The answer might be my husband, but we're going to make him wear it anyway. I think he'll love it in time. And that's going to be back in the pile with everything else. And last but not least, a treat for me. Something else to open. Now that we've cut it, you can see the fabric a little better. This looks like the kind of top that I can wear going out at night. Got a little ruffled edge. I think this is an off-the-shoulder look. It's going to be lovely. Maybe I'll pair it with some nice black pants. And I can't wait to wear it out. So this is a great package from Nordstrom's. Perfect.